Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to upgrade your React.js to the latest version. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here React version as 17. So just go to your package.json file. You'll be having here React and React DOM version under dependencies. So this is my current React version. I think the latest React version is 18.2.0. So I'll be showing you how you can convert this and run to the latest version. We'll be making multiple changes across file. We'll be making changes in index.js file and package.json. So first thing, just stop the running program and you need to be inside the folder where you have your React.js project. So in my case, it is my app. So I need to be under that folder. Check that. If you aren't under that, you'll be getting an error, obviously. So make sure that you're under the right folder. And after that, you need to run this command, which is npm install react at latest and react dom at latest. I'll just copy this and let me just close my package.json and I'll just hit enter. So both the React latest and React DOM latest have been now installed. So if I go to package.json, here you can see now I am having 18.2.0. So from 17 it has now become the latest version. And another thing that we need to change is we need to go to the index file. So under source, we will be having this index.js file, right? Just click that. And in this, first thing what you need to do is you'll be having this React DOM from React DOM, okay? So I'm also having here React 18. So this particular React project is React 18. And here you can see we are having this React DOM slash client. So let me just now copy this. And here you need to add React DOM slash client at the top, okay? And another thing is under React DOM.render. Inside index.js, we need to change this also. So if I go to my React 18, so we will be having something like this. So let me just now copy this and paste it. So you need to just copy this and add this one over here. Create React, so get element by ID root. Okay, so you can just pause the video and type it out. I'll just copy this and go here and just replace these lines. Yeah. I'll be saving it. So two changes, the six lines, and you need to add slash client because that's how it is in my React 18. Okay. So whenever we are converting, it's better to, you know, copy and paste the same things that we are having over here. So now we are done making changes, two changes, and in package.json. And if I just now run this npm start, and if I go over here, it's loading. Yeah. So here you can see my app has successfully run and it doesn't have any errors. The console is clear. So this is how you convert React 17 to React 18